This video from solveyourtech.com is going to show you how to enable caps lock on your iPhone. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. You can use the shift key on your iPhone keyboard to type a capital letter, but it can be frustrating to type in all caps if you need to press that key before you type every letter. There is a caps lock option on the iPhone that you can turn on, which you can enable in the settings menu. Once enabled, you can type in all caps by double-tapping the Shift key. If you want to turn on caps lock on your iPhone, you need to change an option in the Settings app. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing the General option, then selecting Keyboard and tapping the button next to Enable Caps Lock to turn it on. Now that we've gone through the overview of the entire process, we're going to go through each step individually. So, to begin, start by tapping the settings icon. Next, you will need to scroll down and choose General from the settings menu. Tap the keyboard button to open that group of options. Scroll down and tap the button to the right of Enable Caps Lock to turn it on. Now you should be able to open an app like Messages or Notes, where you can double tap the Shift key to put on caps lock, and everything you type will be a capital letter. When you're done using caps lock, you can simply tap the Shift key one more time to go back to standard text input. To summarize, when you want to turn on caps lock on an iPhone, you need to open the Settings app, choose the General option, select Keyboard, then tap the button to the right of Enable Caps Lock to turn it on. For more information on this topic, and to read the full article, visit solveyourtech.com.